Good morning, and please stand for the prayer. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen. Father, we praise you for sending your Son to abide with us and be with us. Life can feel lonely, but the fact is we are never alone. That is a truth that we can cling to during the ugliest breakdowns. Thank you for giving us the grace to release our failed efforts and bottled up emotions to you, free of judgment and full of healing love. Forgive us for walking through life without the joy that Jesus died to fill our hearts with. Help us to find you in the hard moments of life and remember the comfort and truth of your promises during the seasons of suffering. Jesus, you never leave us and always guide us. Who we are becoming is no secret to you. You who formed us in our mother's womb. You came down to earth to save us, love us, and show us how to live. May we chase after you all of our days and experience the rich and irreplaceable peace that allows us to overcome, to walk victorious, and to hold on to hope. In Jesus' name, amen. Saint Joseph, pray for us. Mother Francisca, intercede for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, amen.
Please remain standing for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Please recite the mission statement of St. Joseph Hill Academy.
Hi girls, I'm Camille.
And I'm Natasha.
And you're watching Hill TV. Today is day two.
Attention all artists. There is an opportunity to be creative and earn volunteer hours while face painting this Saturday at the Fosse Carnival at Farrell. The face painting booth will be open from 11 to 5. Any time you can give is worthwhile because this is greatly appreciated. Please email Mariana Scafuri if you can volunteer.
There will be a Kairos Fourth Day meeting on May 17th at 7 p.m. in the Social Hall. All who have attended a Kairos retreat are welcome to attend.
Now it's time for Kiki on the Hill.
Good morning, everyone. It's Kiki here. And today, we're going to be asking some seniors some Hill questions because they are leaving soon. I'm really sad about that. So let's give them a little taste of Hill before they leave.
Name, like, everyone that's in the office, like every single person that's in the office.
Oh, Mrs. Riccardi, Mrs. Clifford, Mrs. Holt has an office.
There we go.
And Mrs. Maluzzo and Mrs. Mayrose.
Perfect.
Who's your favorite out of that bunch?
Miss Clifford, because she slays my life.
Really?
To the max.
Mine is Miss Holst, because I love Allison Holst and Mallory.
Agreeable. I love Miss Holst. She looks
she's
like
also
my mom.
Your aunt.
Really?
Yeah.
She's her aunt. So.
She's your aunt?
Fun fact.
She's my aunt, guys.
Oh my god.
This is Hill secret.
It is.
Hill secret uncovered before you graduate. Perfect. Okay. Name your favorite class and like say like 5 reasons why.
5 reasons?
Or, like 3. Like give some factual reasons why to your class.
Miss Tyrone's world lit.
Okay, why?
She's just so sweet and she's such a great teacher and she gives us life advice.
Oh, okay.
I'm gonna say Mr. DeLisa's classics class. I love his clothing. He taught me how to pray in Latin and he's the best teacher.
Okay. Those are factual reasons, I would say. Okay, sorry we had to interrupt our segment, but this is what is in Bella's bag. Let's go.
Okay, so first I have some watercolors, then I have some Cheerios, I have a nice tie, then I have some candy, I have some nail stuff. I did that the other day, it looks really
Ooh,
nice.
Cute.
I have a charger if anyone ever needs. I have a water bottle in a bag. Then, then I actually have this cardigan I've been crocheting.
Oh, okay.
I'll show you it so far.
It's so good though.
Okay, that's so cool.
I know. I still need to do the other side. There's a needle somewhere in here.
Oh my, wait, don't get poked.
I have some yarn.
When do you crochet during
Yeah, class? When do you crochet?
Thank you.
Wait, why do you have a water bottle in the bag?
Because it leaks sometimes. Oh, I also have Liz Bennett's pen. Thank you, Liz Bennett.
Shout out to Liz Bennett.
Oh, I used to carry a bunch of stuff in my pockets, but it just kept falling out because I had some holes.
Oh, okay. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Okay. Name every department chair ever. Like, name every single person in this, like, this department chair.
Miss Hulse, Miss Mayrose, Miss Mokita.
Dr. Arcieri.
Mrs. Gaudette.
Miss Tyrone's the English chair.
No, we're doing department chair.
Department, like everyone.
No.
So everybody.
Oh, like the English department.
Yeah,
Tyrone.
And then Miss Gaudette.
Miss Gaudette.
Oh, wait.
Miss Christiani.
Miss Nelson.
Oh, wait. No.
Miss Nelson.
Miss Marino. Psychology.
Miss Marino.
Miss Nelson's for economics and golf, isn't it?
Who's English, Tyrone?
Miss Claw. She is it. She's her. Yes, she is. That's her.
Mrs. Nelson.
No.
Miss Brennan.
No. What about Miss Christiani? No. She has a running
Miss Marino.
This is it.
Yes.
Yeah.
Who legend? Mr. Marino?
Yes.
Or Miss Paladino?
Who's like the language?
Miss
Mato.
Miss Dietto. Miss Dietto.
No.
Miss Dietto.
Miss Viola.
Miss Viola. No, it's Miss Dietto.
Yes.
Anyway.
Or should I say Nieto?
You got some studies. You got a... Did you say English?
Yeah,
Miss Tyrone.
Social studies. Okay.
Tyler.
You're good.
Just say hi.
Hi.
This is my friend Tyler.
Hi.
Okay.
Okay,
let's hear what's your favorite class and give me
3
reasons why.
Miss Christiani!
Josh, it's my turn. No. Miss Christiani is my favorite class because I love her and she's so sweet. And make sure you put this on because she told me that she was
Francesca's
upset that I didn't give her
saying
credit.
Because she did not say Miss Christiani yesterday and she was very upset.
Yes.
My favorite class
Miss
is Miss Tyrone because we love her so much. We love you, Miss Tyrone. You're the best class. We always have the best talks.
Yes.
Yes.
It's like perfect. My little grandmother.
You too, thank you all so much. I have to go to Hill TV now. Let's go.
Miss Elizabeth Bennett.
Sister Dawson.
Yes, Queen.
Everyone enjoy.
Submissions are now being accepted for participants in the Performing Arts and Visual Arts Showcase on May 24th. We are looking for student performers who are anxious to share their talents in all fields of performance. Song, dance, playing an instrument, drama and all types of art, drawing, painting, sculpture, photography, design, and more. The Performing Arts Showcase is an event that was created last year by the Humanities Department and is a celebration of creativity at Hill. Presented on the Social Hall patio is an audience of over 200 people who enjoy performances by the Drama Club, Hill Singers, Dance Team, and Music Club. The entertainment continued inside the Social Hall with a multimedia exhibit by the Art Club. This year, the performance is on Tuesday evening, May 24th at 7 p.m. All students are welcome to participate. Please send your name and a description of your act or type of art that you wish to present to Mr. Milio or Ms. Lorino.
The Fosse Carnival will be held this Saturday, May 14th, from 11 a.m. to 5 p.m. at Farrell. There will be food trucks, games, music, and so much more. Bring your friends and family for a day of fun. Tickets are $20 with the option to purchase more ride, food, and game tickets throughout the day. Fosse committee members who have fundraised $80 or more get in for free. All proceeds go to support our 4 Fosse charities. Raffle baskets are on sale in the main office. Stop by during lunch or after school to purchase raffle tickets. Tickets are $20 per sheet, 25 tickets, and $35 for 2 sheets. All proceeds go to support our 4 Staten Island charities this year.
Okay. Please sign up for the open spots on the National Lighthouse Museum's annual Lighthouse Hunt this Sunday. There are several viewing sites still available from 10 to 1 or 1 to 4 or both. Go to the Google Doc for more information. All volunteers get service hours and a sailor's cap.
Today's sandwich angels are Jessica McGlure, Haley Woods, Juliana Westgate, Sabina Vukovic, Brianna D'Agostino, Molly Keane, and Sophia Woods. Thank you all, and please put your time of delivery on the May Doc and record your hours on the Google form.
Ms. Puglisi's H Period Algebra 1 class, please report to room 427.
Mr. Emilio's H Period Music class, please report to room 330.
Happy birthday today to Jessica D'Antoni and Liliana Latour.
Today's famous birthdays are Tony Hawk and Rami Malek.
Today's national days are National Nutty Fudge Day and National Limerick Day.
If you like nutty fudge, eat some today. I personally, I don't like nuts.
Yeah, me neither.
If you like nuts and fudge, eat some nutty fudge today.
Yeah. We also just learned what a limerick was.
Yeah, so if you know any limericks, definitely.
They're funny verses, and Dr. Yeah. Valentino had a few that he performed to us
yeah.
a few minutes ago.
He knows a lot of them. But if you know any, say some today.
Oh, he's coming up.
Let's hear some of our limericks from Dr. Valentino.
There once was a young man named Dwight who traveled faster than light. He set out one day in the usual way and returned on the previous night.
Yes. That was good.
Yeah.
As a beauty, I'm not a great star. There are others more handsome by far. But my face, I don't mind it, because I'm behind it. 'Tis the folks in the front that I jar.
Very great. Good. That great. That's what a limerick is. Mm-hmm. We get first-hand... Yeah, exactly. We pay attention for that. But, yeah. That's what a limerick is, if you didn't know.
That was a great end to our last segment.
Yeah. Ever. So... This is our last Hill TV segment. Very bittersweet.
Yeah, but we're going to say a lot of limericks and eat fudge today.
Yes, so okay. Enjoy that. So thank you for watching. I'm Natasha.
And I'm Camille.
And you just watched Hill TV.
Bye.
That was so chaotic.